Government of Jammu and Kashmir has changed the name of the organization Lakes and Waterways Development Authority to Lakes Conservation and Management Authority, and these parts conferred by the subsection 1 of section 3 of the Jammu and Kashmir Development Act 1970. So this particular change made today on 3rd of November 2021 by the orders of the Lieutenant Governor Manoj Sinha ji.